So now we are going to see Mahoja's Institute of Technologies Home Automation, one of the smallest project which I have done by myself. So this is the website which I have created just to handle these two lamps using a Raspberry Pi and 8 port relay. So let's see how actually it works. So what we are going to do is, in my website I am having some actuators which I have created, so which will be having device control on and off. So if I say Tom and Jerry night lamp turn on, turn off, and similarly a normal light lamp turn on and turn off. So what we are going to do is, currently I will now click on, if you see I will click on turn on. Immediately Tom and Jerry night lamp got powered on, and if you see the status, it is showing on Tom and Jerry night lamp 0. 0 means it is on and 1 means it is off. So Tom and Jerry is on and the normal night lamp is powered off. So now I am powering on the next one. Okay, now the second one also powered on. The relay lights are glowing. Here if I check the status, both Tom and Jerry is also showing as 0 and night lamps also showing as 0. So let's power off both. We can not power off both together, so I need to do one after other. So this is a short project which I have created for IoT using Raspberry Pi. This includes Python Flask, Raspberry Pi module, and in that I have called for a GPIO module. So these are the things which I have used for creating this one. A detailed explanation of each and every product will be explained in the next video. Thank you so much.